I work with different technologies that will enable scientists to get their instruments to wherever it is they need to get them. My name is Kalind Carpenter, and I'm a robotics footwear designer. Any way a robot is going to interact with anything, whether it's going to pick it up, going to roll, whether it's going to fly. We've been working on Puffer, the pop-up flat-folding explorer robot. It goes up very steep surfaces on Mars, has a microscope on the bottom, so we can get the geologic history of Mars in that location. So it's that easy to take the wheels off. It's pretty fantastic. One of the things that was a huge passion of mine was gymnastics. I learned that there's many ways that I can move my body. The joy of having your body move to where you want it is something that I always really appreciated. So my background in gymnastics allows me to think of all sorts of different ways it could possibly get over an obstacle, get to a location that it needs to get to, or perform some trick that has never been done by a robot before.